thanks for watching, everybody. Alright, so let's talk about how long everything took. So the layout of the coaster took around an hour or 2 hours. The supports took around 3.5 hours. Also, the tracking, like putting the track on, took about a half an hour. And that's about it for this coaster. Oh yeah, making the elements. This one element right here, this took around an hour just to get correct. So yeah. Like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications to help me out, and I would appreciate it. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.